This is truly one of the worst things I've ever seen.
Hey, you! You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
How? That's more like it. Hey, who are you? Hey.
There you are.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
That's just a little bit confusing. No! I said no! What are you? Who do you think you are? Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is just the worst.
Why does my voice randomly change in pitch? It's annoying.
You're like a frozen pizza or a popsicle.
Good day and welcome to 102.5 Dragon FM.
Yes.
You're like a frozen pizza or a popsicle or something. My breath is cold, that's what I'm saying.
Why did my voice randomly change?
You're like a frozen pizza or a popsicle or mixtape. Something. My breath is cold, that's what I'm saying. Holy shit, that was way too many peppers. Ow, fuck, that burns! Oh god, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Still after me. I want to play Spider-Man, but I'm not going to spend $300 on a PS4, so I'll just fly in circles instead.
Shadow
behind the radio.
Catching
the streak.
Everywhere. like a frozen pizza.
Oh!
My breath is cold, that's what I'm saying here. Have some of my mixed pizza.
Sky demon, they say. I'm not a sky demon, I'm mortally challenged.
I've been looking for you. Got something.
No!
Let's see.
Where did I come from? Where did I go? Where did I come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss.
Where did I come from? Where did I go?
Inheritance.
Cotton Eye Joe.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Inheritance. Mr. B. Stan 11. In the name of Jarl Korir, it is with great regret that we inform you of Balgruuf the Greater's death. Jarl Balgruuf died? No way. No way that Jarl died. Jarl Balgruuf did not die. Please, Jarl Balgruuf. Oh my god. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 he can't, he literally can't be dead for the story. No, oh my god. How can they just kill Jarl Balgruuf? He's right. I thought he died.
What is it that you need? Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep. Hi, take a look.
Wow, nice head, dude.
Until next time.
Oh, that seems like an issue. That's problematic. Here, let's make it better.
In the skeever hole of a city.
Here, and you? You can also. Yeah.
I want my dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do
is complain about what you want. You're sick. Baby. Like a good sweet one. I'm going to tell Father you said that.
I thought that was random. Why is he naked? Oh yeah, that looks great. No. You. Become headless knight.
What is it?
You have no body.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to
So I remember in original Skyrim, I was like, this is a secret door. But I could never get in. Well, luckily for us, I have mods now, so... Wait, what the? Why is there just a chest down here? Why is it just full of stuff? So this door... Oh, okay. That's not... Okay. That's not... That's just me. I mean, if you're a weaponsmith, you gotta have freaking sick armor.
What brings you here?
What?
I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once.
What in oblivion is that?
Monkey, you get down from there.
Pipe down. I don't take orders from wee rodents.